priority, yung top priority should always be top priority. And there's no second priority. So, ganun po yun. So, kaya nga po, every day, there should be a list ng top three things mo lang na gagawin ngayon. Ano ba yung top three things mo? Yun lang naman eh. Ano ba yung top three that will really move forward? Diba, sabi nga doon, small hinges swings big doors. Small hinges swing big door. Ano ibig sabihin nun? In Tagalog, yung bisagra ng pintuan ninyo, maliit lang siya, pero kaya niyang mag-move ng pinto. So, ang trabaho mo, hindi problemahin yung ibang bagay, ang trabaho mo, itong bisagra ng pinto na magpapagalaw ng pinto. My job is not just to help you have an ebook. My job is to help you to have a profitable online business. Because, okay, I teach you how to create an ebook, okay, and then tapos walang bibili, paano na? May ebook ka, walang customer, ano yun? Ano yung ebook mo? Oh yeah, I'm an author. Marami hong nag-enroll in our business, author, wala hong pera. I'm not like discrediting them or, you know, whatsoever. No, my job is for you to have a business. In result, obviously, bago pumasok ang pera, is you serve a certain market. We don't want to fall in love with our idea. We don't want to fall in love in our business. That's a big mistake. We want to fall in love with the target market, the people that we serve.